short welcome to Boston. The Flaming Blue Filet Co. is a one-of-a-kind neighborhood restaurant that I'm madly in love with. Chef owner Fred Ish is serious about fresh fish, yet playful with his money. Catch of the day with banana salsa or the sparkle of a lime butter sauce. Decadent lobster mac and cheese or lobster vinegar. With a trio of appetizers and entrees offering the best of three worlds, are but a few of the Flaming Blue's favorites. There's even an avocado cheesecake. An element of nostalgia. The friendly, easygoing attitude that comes from the owner's personality. And just the right dash of style add up to a true Key West experience. It's one that's been recognized now. And earned a few famous friends, but remains unscrewed. At the corner of Virginia and Packer Street.